And I think initially that's what it is. You know, you need to be able to have an adult that you can actually have, you know, serious conversations with. And every child needs that. You know, you need to be able to have at least five people on your hand that you know that you would have a conversation with around whether or not you're worried about sort of engaging in sexual activities, or if you're just curious around sexual activities.